One day a fellow came up to my side and asked me a question that really hurt my pride. He said, "Son, why on earth would you ride that little brown horse with the scarred up hide?" Well, I set my jaw and I looked at the sky, and I thought for a minute before I made my reply. "I can understand your confusion, of course, as I too have owned some fine breeds of horse. Conquistador and cavalry mount, and some Morgan blood to round things out. While his bloodline may not be so clear, some mighty fine horses have brought this guy here. Brought over in ships without hesitation. These critters helped us shape our nation. Lands to explore, wars to be won. They counted for something when the day was done. Now out on the range, life's awfully rough. And if you're gonna survive, you've got to be tough. He and his kind had to live off this land. They were molded and shaped by nature's hand. Growing up, he had to make his own way. There was no one to feed him come the end of the day. Battles to fight, and lessons to learn. Those scars on his hide are really medals he's earned. From the hills to the deserts where the coyotes shout, they live in places we only dream about. And this fellow here, he's well above par. Why, he's walked more miles than I have on my car. But he never needs shoes and he never gets sick. When the trail gets rocky and the underbrush thick, with strength and endurance, he's great of heart. This little brown horse and I will never part. So you see, my reasoning is perfectly clear. Why I have my four-legged partner here. Yes, I answered that man, and I did it with pride about my little brown horse with the scarred up hide.